delayed but not denied. I'm here to encourage somebody today. Your answers are just delayed but not denied. I can hear the bitter cries of Mary and Martha as they wept. Jesus, where are you? Jesus, why haven't you come by here just yet? They had called for the master to come, but he didn't. He didn't make it on time. Jesus, you're late because Lazarus is dead. There are times in our lives just like this. Things appear to be over. They appear to be dead. It appears God has turned a deaf ear to you. You feel your dreams are dead. It looks like God has forgotten about you. You are desperate for an answer, but no answer has come. You feel like Martha did when her brother died. God, where are you? You're too late. But the wind picks up and your tears and slaps it back in your face. You stagger along like a drunken man in your spirit as the enemy delivers more and more adversity to you. But wait, before you give up for good, let's take another look. Off in the distance, I see Jesus walking towards you on the stormy waters of adversity. He's coming down the rough, dusty road of your life. The Bible says, I will look toward the hills from which cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord. Look up, for your redemption draweth nigh. To say it's not here yet, but it's on its way. It's almost here. God does all things well. Even when it seems like a disaster, the Lord has a plan, and it's on time. He's never too late, for his thoughts are not our thoughts, and his ways are not our ways. And all things work together for the good to them that love God and are called according to his purpose. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount upon wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Be encouraged today. If he said it, you can bank on it. His word is true. He's not a man that he should lie, or the son of man that he should repent. Your answers are delayed but not denied. In Jesus' name.